Our mistake. Take a load off. Take a load off. Ah, our mysterious... Welcome to trouble. Our little Captain Rana doesn't know what she's doing. Bleak Rock Island. I was in command for years until Captain Rana took over. Now we sit on our hands while she dithers and frets. I repelled an Aldmeri Dominion scouting party once, and we've had bandits and raiders aplenty. I handled every emergency, but Captain Rana won't listen to a word I say. Lighting the watchtower. When we spot a ship, we're supposed to send a signal. We spotted one, but Rana's delaying. She wants proof it's not a merchant, so she sent our only boat after the ship. It's loaded with the garrison's troops. Foolish girl. You did take a hit to the head. 10 years back, when the Akaviri invaded from across the Eastern Sea, the Nords, Dark Elves, and Argonians united to throw them back. Now... where the Ebonheart Pact. Huh. Once we smashed those snakes, they didn't come back. Nowadays, we got other problems. The Daggerfall Covenant and the Aldmeri Dominion. Hulsgar the Miller found you along the shore. He was certain you were going to die, but he dragged you back to town just the same. We spotted a ship offshore. I think it's the Daggerfall Covenant. They've claimed lands to the northwest across the High Rock and Hammerfell. It might be a scout, but I still think we're in for a fight.
I'm glad you're awake. When Hulsgard brought you in, everyone thought for sure you'd die. Huh? Do I look like one? I'm glad you have to ask. I'm just Maisa's apprentice, so far, anyway. She's been teaching me for about a year now. Ah, yes. We start with a lump of metal and end up with something useful. Horseshoes and nails and swords and what's not. I hear there are other kinds of crafters on the mainland, but I'd never be anything but a smith. Have you seen the size of Maisa's arms? Hulsgar says she once punched out a mammoth. Smithing is a great way to let out frustration, especially after Ottagar comes over. He's a fisherman. Fisher lad. He stops by every day to see me. He's always making dirty comments. Someday, my dad's going to hurt him.
Good to see you again, mate.
You were unconscious at the time. I found you by the shore and brought you back to town. Mothor has been clucking over you since. So, what happened to you? Shipwreck?
I've been drinking stout all day. If you told me you were Arkatosh come to grant my wishes, I might just believe it. We have a sailing caravel. If it comes back, you can take it back to the mainland. Some hours ago, the garrison spotted a ship sailing east. That young Dark Elf, Captain Rana, loaded up most of the troops in the caravel and sent them to take a look. That ship's a wallowing merchantman, not a warship. Like as not, they're all in the teeth of the ocean now. Which leaves this a fort without a garrison. No good comes of that, I says. I'm the miller. The big windmill yonder? Mine. Not that I often have work. Nothing much grows here. Every month or so we load our caravel with fish and trade them for grain in solitude. It's not efficient to mill it here, but it is cheap.
You were unconscious at the time. I found you.
I've been drinking stout all day.
I'm the miller. The big...
Don't worry about me, friend. It'll take more than losing a foot to send Hocknir to Sovngarde. Walking back to town was an experience, though. I think I blacked out a few times. Thank kind for me, huh? Make sure.
sure everyone's accounted for.
I'm glad you're awake.
No one gets left behind.
I wouldn't have thought those milk drinkers would leave their cozy taverns to come down here. I'll have to get this wound seen to, then. I'm going to need my sword arm.
I can't believe this. First bandits, now the Covenant. I wish Deadring was here.
I'm rather busy right now.
Yeah!
Gold may be the root of evil, but we only roots.
Turn out!
Make sure everyone's accounted for.
Hail.
No one gets left behind. Everyone stay calm.
Hello there.
We've done all this before.
I don't know. Tilrani did keep us all safe for years, but Rana is captain now. We should listen to her, right?
must make sure everyone's accounted for. No one gets left behind. Everyone stay calm. We've done all this before.
Pains me to think of leaving this place behind. But maybe it's time I did. The danger is too great. Of course. Enchanting is the art of empowerment. We gather runes found throughout the world and use our special instruments to assemble them into glyphs. These glyphs can be used to magically enhance worn or wielded items. Not exactly. Runes can be extracted from glyphs you find while adventuring. It's a delicate process, so you'll have to return to one of our workstations to proceed. Note that the glyph will be destroyed in the process. Unfortunate, but necessary. Glyphs are assembled by combining three different runes. Potency runes determine the glyph's strength. Aspect affects the glyph's quality. Finally, the Essence Rune decides the glyph's effect. It's a delicate art, best learned by doing. Good luck.
Take a load off.
Most Nords don't really appreciate the gift of magic.
Kind keep you. Kind keep you.
Can I interest you in anything?
Ade Oko Ta. Notade Oko Ta. Notade Denima Jejota. Notade Deni Jejota. Urade Taderi Jejota. Urade Taderi Ta.
Our mysterious.
Take a load off.